Part. Hey guys, welcome back to Skyrim. We're helping the people around here. Might as well fast forward to the morning.
I haven't Mother's Gift. Not quite. But I've seen things. Someday I'll be... It's difficult sometimes. For now, looking after... Oh, did you need... Yes.
Really? Where's your little brother? Is that him over there?
Gorm thinks I'm mad. He doesn't say it, but I know he thinks it. My mother sees things. She doesn't know why, but she does. It's Falion. He did it. I don't know what it was, but he did it. Yes? Hi there.
What can I do for you?
Wait, is she supposed to be giving me something? Oh, yeah. Where's that guard dude at? Shut up. Shut up. Kitties. You were the Halo 3 thing where they showed that commercial of some kind of grip ball, and that one guy with the grip ball was falling the way he was looking.
What?
I'm wearing a grip ball commercial on that Halo thing, and it showed this one guy. You see everybody else behind him getting killed by the hammers, and he's on one with the grip ball. Look at both left, right, then forward, and ring.
A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword.
You're stupid. Yes, you are. Rika, something's going on! Something's going crazy on my sister's TV. Okay, guard dude, where you at? Alright, whatever, mercenary, whatever he's supposed to be.
Have you seen my mother? I'm still waiting.
She probably did. Where's dude? You don't get up this late or something?
What do you need?
Nothing, I'm just looking at for that dude. Whoa, so I'm firing our fireworks. There he is.
I'm the best. You want me to prove it? I bet 100 gold I can take you barehanded.
You're wrong.
Just your own two hands. Weapons and magic are out. Now let's see what you got. Come on, let's see what you're made of. Lucky hit. That's your best. I'll fix you good.
Did you say to me?
I'm gonna kill you.
looking.
Now that was a punch. You're a real fighter. I like that. You ever need my steel by your side, you just ask.
Well, I made him.
Storm thinks I'm mad. He doesn't say it, but I know he thinks it. Is he right?
You've been a good one.
All I did was beat you up. I'm your friend.
Then by my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Hjalmarch. Congratulations. I grant you this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now. Until next time.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you. All right, then.
Can't say yeah, I'm not with you. Ah, fuck. What's that? I was wondering when I can help. It says she's supposed to be some leather thing.
Please don't mind Yorick. I haven't mother's gift.
You have nothing. I think now we can finally start. We'll finally start going to guild stuff. Mom! I'm in Sharita! But what are you? That's what those kitties. Come here to give them a letter.
Thoring runs the inn. Speak to him.
Tools, wares, and weapons.
I don't think I hear kids say that. So tired.
We're threatening with our old war wounds. We're not soldiers anymore.
Your man Horik is wearing his old Legion armor. What should I make of that?
He's proud of his service, Skald. The Legion taught us loyalty, and we're loyal to Dawnstar.
This isn't over. I catch you sending one letter to General Tullius. I'll have you both executed.
You never talk much.
Unless you're here to solve this nightmare problem, I don't need you. What's this? Oh, that's right. Timbers from Anchor's Mill. I swear, that Aerie and her men would make fine storm cloak recruits. Pity we can't spare the lumber to conscript them. Here, take this. For your time and all that. Don't bother me again unless it's important.
I'm sorry for intruding.
You weren't. There's just not much to it.
Alrighty then. We're going to try fast travel to the champion's headquarters so we can start that story mission. So let's go to right one. Or I can go to right one to help that red guard lady. What's going on, Trudel?
How's that bank?
Okay, we gotta put it in.
I like how they stare at it and they knock it over. They look up, get a look. And it's yawn!
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the coal.
If it's work, Hulda's the one to talk to. If you need more food or drink, speak to Hulda. Depends. Are you thirsty, hungry, both?
Seems like it doesn't unlock yet for her yet.
Now please, no more questions.
Stop drinking before you had to go to work the next day.
So I don't get it. So why can't we just have the day after at all?
Divine smile on you, friend. Wait.
Oh, that's not good to hear. I know you. Let's go, girlfriend. That's where the champions are at. Our companions. Our champions? Companions?
Thinking of set.
My bread is long winter. I breathe now in royal.
Locate the face capture and rip, then talk to Darren about the.
She wants to
shape this land, which is mine.
What?
She don't know what the issue.
Hello, child of Kinnereth. The Eldergleam, yes. It's a bit of an eyesore at the moment. More of a problem for the pilgrims than for me, but not many of them around anymore. To the east of here is a hidden grove where the Eldergleam resides. It's the oldest living thing in Skyrim, maybe all of Tamriel. Our tree here in the city was grown from a cutting of that tree. You can still feel the glory of the Mother Tree through it. Even its name is an echo. I've thought about that. Trees like this never really die, they only slumber. I think if we had some of the sap from the parent tree, we could wake up its child. But even if you could get to the Eldergleam, you couldn't tap it. Not with any normal metal.
What kind of weapon would work?
Eldergleam is older than metal, from a time before men or elves. To even affect it, you have to tap into the old magic. You'll have to deal with the Hagravens. I've heard about the weapon they've made for sacrificing Spriggans. It's called Nettlebane. The hags terrify me, or I would have gone after it myself. Your spirit is strong. Kinnereth's winds will guide your path. It's held in a Hagraven nest called Orphan Rock.
Now I can see why he's on the list of the most annoying NPCs in the game. Okay, it's near Helgen.
Thank you.
wondering how to get up there. We might get attacked, girl. So we gotta look out. Well, let's run so we can get there quicker. Let me guess, these things, she's terrified her, these things that look like birds.
Here we go.
Nice hag. Where's the other one? Like, ow!
You're pathetic!
Your mom's pathetic, bitch! Girl, is destroying y'all. Fire don't do much to me, bastard. Search them. See what these hags have. Weapon? Damn, that boy really needs his car. Oh, that's the one that hit him. Whoa. Man, this bitch not lying. Half a bird and something else. What happened?
He's downstairs. Okay.
Oh, look, we gotta wait. Oops. Why did I say 6 hours? That's not gonna be enough. She may be walking around 8, then. She's still indoors. Oh, the scary music popped up, like, doom. We have the swords, and I bet you're gonna be sending me somewhere else to get the stupid, to hit the swords with it.
Looking for my husband, Nazim? Check the Jarl's backside. That's usually
good. Oh. I like how these red guards are married to these Nord guys. Oh, look at evil.
So, have you gotten Nettlebane back from those filthy hagravens yet? Oh, well, I honestly didn't expect you to come back. Of course, I'm glad you did. Now, I don't really want to touch that thing, though. Do you think you could handle the next steps?
What needs to be done?
Eldergleam Sanctuary Grove is to the east of here. You can use Nettlebane to retrieve some of its sap.
Of course, you'd send me off to do something like that.
Was I correct in hearing that you were traveling to the Grove of the Eldergleam?
Can I help you?
I am a traveler, a pilgrim. I follow the voice of Kinnereth wherever it can be heard. I've dreamed of seeing Eldergleam for years. Might I travel alongside you? I promise not to get in the way. I thank you for your kindness.
Just to see you die.
The fever. My body hacking.
No, I don't. I wasn't even given a chance to get out because some asshole came to ask me to get and take him somewhere. Let's hear him go to this grove, or is it? That'd be a not a wise plan to go to where the giants are at. Okay, we got enough riff. Let's go, girlfriend. Like it was even too, huh? Just cutting through. It looks like I lost the road. I must have went, should have went the other way. Oh yeah, still after me. You know, I'm not a vampire, you know, bastards.
You won't get the best of me.
Now you're just standing around like that.
You.
I'm not a vampire anymore, woman.
Skyrim belongs to the North.
You don't deserve it. You tried to kill me. Like, ow. Yeah. Now you die by my hand. Am I excited? I became normal. Can't you see? No. No, you bastards can see. That's why y'all guys suck. I'll do you fast. It seems to be we need to cross the bridge to go that way, right? The bridge is this way. Yes, goat. Run away as you still can. Yeah, hold on! Guys, I'll be right back. I might as well just leave the recorder on. and they know they will get lots of views and stuff with it. So they probably been working together with Kim to get all those views. So look how beautiful it is, you guys. I was wondering, should we just cut through here? Come on, douchebag, she can swim in it, you can too. Kill some damn chairs.
Oh, switch to the PlayStation.
Looks cool here though. But you don't want to sleep here at night. It's probably creepy as heck at night. Looks like hot springs. And one guy says, yeah, some of those bitches in that audience are just as slutty as the people that's coming on that freaking TV show. I'm like, I know, right? Shaking her head like, oh, like, whatever. We all know what you do. So what a pretty cave. Well, I probably will play with him tomorrow. Probably our Destiny if he's on there. I do not know. He didn't say nothing about selling the game. I know he just bought them on the PlayStation.
Don't see that every day.
I can almost hear its heart.
Hey, weirdo. Sometimes we were not alone here. This.
Hello there, friend. You come to enjoy the sights and sounds of this beautiful sanctuary as I have? Truly remarkable, isn't it?
Do all the weird people come here? This looks beautiful. It does look like it's a safe place. Hey, get up there. It won't let you go up there.
Welcome to Eldergleam Sanctuary, my friend. If you have any questions, speak to Asta.
Amazing that such beauty could exist in a place as desolate as the volcanic tundra. You are in Eldergleam Sanctuary. Just a small glimpse of what beauty Kinnereth has to offer. Wonderful place, isn't it?
Is that in that tree, is that the Unmogun?
Yes, my friend. Though no one has been able to get close to her for as long as I can remember.
Why not?
As you can see, Eldregleam's roots are large and stretch far, blocking any path to her trunk. Though, believe it or not, there are rumors of a weapon that even Eldregleam herself would lift her roots for, more out of fear than respect. The rumors were true. I beg of you, don't harm the tree. Nothing good can come of it.
Okay. It's like I beg of you. No good harm. Well, of course. It's gonna be monsters coming out after us. Open your way to me. You guys got control? Yeah, they must be controlling those other two people that's down there. I should just say no good could come of it, but... Where are they gonna go? That guy came with us, he got controlled, and he died. So sorry about that. Not really, but you know. He looked like one of those hippie guys, like, let's go to that beautiful place. It's happy to see all the families having fun out there with their families looking at the fireworks. It's just too hot for us right now. We're just like, oh, guys, hot out there. There we go. Wonder what's the shortest way. This way or the other way, but we're going up the steps anyway, and it's probably shorter. Wonder if they sleep. Thank you. Well, I'm here to tell you, the guy that came with me died. I don't know what's going on. She doesn't sleep.
Do you have the Eldergleam sap? Wonderful. I'll use it to repair the tree. Thank you so much for all your help.
No problem.
Indeed. The temple here in the city is my charge. The goddess's divine blessings have no doubt helped make Whiterun a thriving and prosperous city. After all, it is she who brings rain to our crops and fair weather on the harvest days. Somewhat, yes. At first, it seemed a distant thing, heard only in the idle speech of guards and traders. When the wounded soldiers began to return from battle, I did what I could to help them. As more of the sick and injured came to the temple, my work as a healer became more important than my duties as a priestess. I wish only an end to the fighting, so that I can tend to the temple once more.
That's understandable. Very understandable.